Welcome to day 10 of competition here at the 2017 Summer Universiad in Taipei. Next up, the women's shot put final. Two Polish athletes would take medals in this final. First, we will watch Paulina Guba. In Guba's fifth throw, she reached 17.76 meters. It wouldn't be a personal best for her, but it would earn her the bronze medal in this event. You can see how happy she is with that throw. It puts her in the second spot for now, but she would be kicked down a notch thanks to her Polish teammate, Claudia Kartz. In her sixth and final throw, she knows that one is good. Instinctively, she reaches a total distance of 17.9 meters. That's a personal best for this Polish athlete. You gotta love watching that reaction as she finally sees the measurement of that final throw. It puts her in the second position. Now, up to the circle is Canada's Brittany Crew. Crew won the bronze at the 2015 Universiad. She's also the first Canadian woman to throw in the finals at the World Track and Field Championships just a few months ago, and she finished sixth place there. This time, she would reach a distance of 18.34. The farthest throw that we have seen in this competition on the women's side this entire Universiad, and she earns herself the gold medal here at the 2017 Summer Universiad.